simple summary of how I think about the stick grip. Global truths that are part of how I approach the relationship between the hand and the stick. No part of the hand that isn't at some point in contact with, either holding or manipulating the stick. Sometimes both, rarely neither. The only exception is the little finger in the left hand. Everything else has something to do.